Naniji, Naniji, it's story time. What will you tell us today?
Children, we will hear the story of King Harsha today. Once upon a time, there was a prosperous and just king named Harsha. His kingdom was filled with happiness and prosperity. Despite all his riches and powers, King Harsha was known for his humility. He treated everyone with kindness and respect, irrespective of their social status. One day, when the king was out for a walk near his palace, a poor beggar approached him for help.
Maharaj, my poor self cries for help. I haven't even had food these last 2 days. Have mercy, I beg you.
The beggar's clothes were dirty, and he carried a foul smell, none of which ever bothered King Harsha, who invited the beggar into his palace with open arms. He fed the beggar with his own hands and also gave him new clothes. Bidding farewell to the beggar, the king remarked,
"Feel free to knock on my palace doors whenever you need any help. Remember, my palace doors are wide open, welcoming any of subjects in distress, always."
Moved by the king's genuine humility, the beggar appeared in his true form. He was Bhagwan Vishnu himself, present in the form of a lowly beggar. Manifesting in his true divine form in front of the generous king, Bhagwan Vishnu stated,
"Harsha, your humility has touched my heart. You are truly deserving of every joy in this world. Bless you and your kingdom with eternal prosperity and happiness."
So kids, remember about this virtue of humility. Always treat others with kindness and respect. Bye-bye, kids. Subscribe to our channel Namaste Nani to hear more beautiful tales of culture.